Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Culkin at WIFH, and welcome to our video on Smart Lipo. Smart Lipo is laser-assisted liposuction. This new technology here at WIF allows us to do liposuction in the office with our patients wide awake, having no pain, and getting smoother, easier results than we get with traditional liposuction. Now today, what you're actually going to see is one of our patients, Steve, who's going to come in for us to do lipo on his abs, and that's Smart Lipo. Now, one of the nice things about Smart Lipo is our patient is able to come into the office with one of their friends or family members, get some oral medication, have the procedure done while they're talking to us, and then leave the office under their own power, but driven home by a friend because we do give them a little oral medication. Here at WIFH, where we've done over 100,000 laser procedures, Smart Lipo has been a very welcome addition. And I encourage you to look at our website further at WIFH.com, look at the before and afters, and really do your homework about liposuction, because Smart Lipo has made lipo different than it was for many, many, many years. So having said that, what we're going to do now is have Steve come in. We're going to show you exactly what we do with Smart Lipo and hope that you'll feel free to call my staff or to call me if you have any questions that I can help you with. So sit back and enjoy the video, and we'll hope to see you another time.
Hi,
I'm Shana. I'm Dr. Culkin's PA. Welcome to WIF.
Wonderful. I'm here for my Smart Lipo procedure.
Great. Dr. Culkin's expecting you. If you want to get around the corner, we'll get started.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, Doc. How you doing?
Good. Welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you.
You all set?
I'm all ready for today.
All
so
right.
What do we got going? What are we going to do first?
Any questions you have that we didn't cover in your pre-op visit?
No, I think I'm good. I think
ready to go.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Great. Well, I'll tell you what. Come on back with me. Let's get some photographs of you. We'll go ahead and do your markings, and we'll be ready to go.
Wonderful.
Let's come on back.
Lead the way.
Okay. So, Steve, for Smart Lipo, what's so nice is that you'll be awake during the procedure. You'll be talking to us. But what I'm going to do is give you two pain pills, a very mild sleeping pill,
okay,
and an anti-inflammatory. And, in fact, the sleeping pill will not put you to sleep. It just kind of takes the edge off. So you'll be talking to us. We'll be telling you all sorts of stories.
Mm-hmm.
If you say anything funny, we'll let you know.
Okay.
But no, you will do fine with that. So I'll go ahead and give you a couple of these, and we'll get started.
Great. Now, okay. I heard that I can listen to my iPod or any of that stuff.
Absolutely. Bring your iPod in, and, you know, we won't dance, but...
I might do too, huh?
There you go.
Okay, great. All right, thank you, Doc.
All right. Steve, you ready? We're going to take just some pictures here. I'm going to be taking pictures of your abdomen, since that's the part that we're doing today. Stay there one more minute. Get a few, and then I'm going to have you turn facing that wall and put your left arm down, right arm out toward me.
Like this, or?
Toward me.
Like that?
Yep, straight out toward me. Perfect. But move your left hand so I can't see it. There you go. All right, so we're going to take another one here. Don't move. Good. And let's face the other wall now. Perfect.
Same thing?
Right arm down. Yeah, rotate just a little to your... That's perfect. Thank you. Then I can really see what we want to do here today. We're going to make sure that we take off inches today. Good. All right, so now you're going to come stand right in front of me because I'm going to mark your tummy. Okay, Steve, I'm going to go ahead and mark your abdomen now. I'm going to have your hands down by your side and just going to do some markings. Good. So that we can define this area that we really want to reduce inches on. And one thing we have here is a little bit of a waistline, so we're going to try to take this down for you and do that on both sides.
You're kind of a little bit of a waistline, huh?
Yeah, we're going to take this waistline down some, but I think we both agree that this is where our main issue is.
Yep.
Would we agree with that?
I concur with that.
Yeah, I think so. And I think that this is really where the biggest bulge is. So we really want to make sure that I do a great job for you in both of these areas, and then it, of course, it tapers off toward the side, so there's not as much fat to reduce there. And we're going to take some out in this area as well. So we have this area, your waistline out here, okay, and then we're going to, but here, you're doing a great job.
Yeah,
you're doing
right.
A great job here. But we're going to help you with inches right in this area, and then we're going to make sure that we get a nice transition so that you look nice and smooth. All right, and what I'm going to do is take one more photograph so that we can have this up on our TV screen in our operating room.
Oh, great.
Okay,
nice.
So we'll be able to see what you look like standing, because you'll be lying down when we do the procedure.
I got you. Okay, great.
All right, so one more photograph.
All right. Facing that way?
Same thing. Same way we did the last one. Okay, Steve, well, we're all set. Let's go across the hall and we'll get started.
Let's do it.
All right, come on with me. Right out here. Okay, so let's get some of our numbing medicine here for the incisions. We don't want Steve to feel anything. And we got 10 cc's, thank you. Okay, Steve, you're going to feel a bee sting.
Okay.
This is the bee sting part. This is the part where you'll feel something that I'm doing.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to do one in your lower belly button. Now, ready? Bee sting. Here we go. And it does, you know, you feel these for certain. Now I'm going to do another one in the top part of your belly button. One more time. Good. A little bit more over here, though, because I really don't want you feeling anything. Is that okay?
So far.
All right, now we're going to do two down low. I'm going to do one down here inside that bathing suit line and another one on the other side. Same thing in that bathing suit line. We don't want you to see these. Good deal. All right.
Do you want to table up?
Table up a little bit would be just great. So, I'm going to actually make my incisions now, and you're not going to feel them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, not going to feel them. You'd be surprised when I do them, so you'll let me know if you feel anything. But I've already made two of them. Did I hurt you?
Not yet.
Good. Because I don't want you to feel anything. So I've made four incisions. You felt the last one a little bit, or no?
No?
Good. Perfect. That's excellent. Well, now we're going to get set up to make sure you don't feel anything during the rest of this procedure, because this is the part where we're going to put numbing fluid in your whole abdomen.
Okay?
Into the fat. All right, so Steve, you tell me if anything bothers you, okay? Now, remember, you will feel some of this sensation, but I don't expect it to be a painful sensation for you, okay? So, I'm putting some fluid in. Am I hurting you?
Nope.
Good. Perfect.
I love the fact that I can talk to you about all this stuff.
You can, and you will be awake. I'll tell you, you will doze off later on while I am melting the fat with the laser. And I think that it's because, look, anytime any of us go for a medical procedure, we're nervous.
Sure.
You know, so many times we've been told that things won't hurt, but they really do.
Sure.
Yeah, well, today, I think that, I hope that you will see, just as I've told you, that I'm not going to hurt you.
You're not going to be a dentist, huh?
All right, so we're putting in the fluid. And Shannon has gone to great, great care to make sure that this fluid has been prepared properly. In fact, we have put in so many safety mechanisms here at WIF to make sure that our fluid is prepared with exactly the right doses, because safety is the most important thing with these procedures.
What's in the fluid?
It's lidocaine, which is, of course, the same numbing medication that your dentist would use. And then there is some adrenaline, or really epinephrine, and that makes the blood vessels constrict so we don't get bleeding. And then last but not least, some bicarbonate to keep the fluid acidity where we want it to be. How am I doing?
Great, I don't feel a thing.
Good. That's one of the things that I like about videos when we're, you know, on a website, is because our patients and prospective patients and friends of patients can really get to see what we're talking about. You know, like I said, because, you know, when people, before they come to WIF, they don't know us, and we think it's good for them to get a little peek inside at WIF.
Yeah, it's basically evidence of what you guys are doing.
Exactly. And so what I'm doing here is putting this fluid in the areas where I drew the lines on your tummy earlier.
No pressure, no pain.
It's awesome.
That's really cool. I have to admit, I was a little bit nervous before I came.
Everybody's nervous.
Yeah.
Everybody. If you weren't nervous, it wouldn't be natural.
Right.
And that's why what we try to do is, you know, tell it to you like it is, put you at ease as best we can, so that if you know what to expect, I think you do better.
Yeah, absolutely.
But I will tell you, this is the worst part of the whole procedure.
Really?
I promise you. Huh. All right, let's get on some protective glasses here. Pull mine up a little bit, Shannon, please, in the front. Yeah, that's better. You might want to tweak my mask a little. Thank you. That's much better. Thank you. You know, can you tighten those just a drop for me? Thank you.
I'm your father, Lou.
Good, thank you. All right, so we're going to get ready now to do the laser portion of the procedure. And as I said, you should be numb, and I don't expect you to feel anything. Okay, so we're just going to get our laser all set up here. We actually, with Smart Lipo, we're using the most powerful Smart Lipo machine with a temperature guide, which helps us be safer and prevent burns to the tissue. So that's what this temperature guide is. And Shannon, let me hand that to you, if I may. Thank you. And now we're going to get our laser fiber. Thank you. And we're going to get it all set up here. Got it? All right.
This is the fiber optic line?
This is the laser, and we're going to test our fiber now to to make sure that it's operating just as we want it to. So we're actually going to go through a test. You can see the red laser beam at the tip, which is why we're all wearing protective goggles. Okay, so laser fiber is perfect. Shannon, we're 46 watts, blend 3, please. 55-60 temperature, thank you.
Are you in?
No. I am now. Do you feel anything?
Not yet.
Good.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. How are we doing? Am I hurting you at all?
I'm feeling good.
Good. That's exactly what I want to hear. So, now this part of the procedure, you may as well just sit back and enjoy the flight, because I'm going to be melting for about 30 minutes. We really do quite a bit of melting with the Smart Lipo laser. I'm actually going to start by separating the fat from the underside of the skin so that we can get a really nice shrink wrap appearance at the end that'll be nice and smooth. So, we're starting our suctioning now, and you can see the fluid coming out, and as I said earlier, we want it to look like a strawberry daiquiri, and that's pretty much what it looks like, doesn't it? So in other words, you don't see the real thick globs of fat,
right,
as you do with traditional liposuction.